call it. I learned like the first one.
I like the way it sounds.
Bring it up if you want. Yeah. Hey, Dad, I love you.
I was thinking about you coming up here and everything going
chasing.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, here, man.
Where's Amy?
Here we go.
Like to thank all y'all for coming out to Gustons open mic that Freddy puts on here. It's one of the best open mics in the city. I do a lot of them. I'm lucky enough to do a lot of them, and it really is. I play my father's songs. My father's a songwriter. His name's Jim Bronstein. He's been writing songs all of his life. He's very influenced by the Beatles. He's written over 5,000 songs, and tonight I'd like to share a few with you. This first one, my dad wrote.
Also, welcome out to another singer-songwriter night, Jason. It's good to have you back out. Give it up for Jason Von Stein.
Thank you very much. My father wrote this song in September of 1987. It's called Hard Life.
Thank you.
is okay. That is okay. The problem is that you're gonna dance something.
Thank you very much for listening. This is the next song we're going to play. My father wrote it on April 6, 1987. And it's called Woman Queen Ran. And when he wrote the song, what he did is he took a globe, and he spun the globe, and he picked his finger and pointed the place, and ended up being in Mississippi. And that's how he wrote the song about this. So, it's called Woman Queen Ran. Thank you very much. This last one. Somebody introduced the band. We got Eric Clanton on the bass. We got Freddy Shelby on the drums. We got Barry Beeler on everything else. And then on the electric guitar over here is Casey Higgins. Good people. And Jim Vaughn signed on the patent paper. This last song I'm going to play, my dad wrote in 1986. It's called Mr. Misery. Very, very much.
Hey, one more time for Jason von Stein. Also, these house musicians up here. Again, it's Sunday night. We got a bunch of great talent lined up, so stick around.
Good job, Jason.
Hey, that was awesome. Yeah, that was good.
great punk team. We're coming. We're very blessed.
What's that? What's good, man?
Yeah, it's really good.
Really?
Yeah, he used to hang out with the bluegrass
festival. Oh, yeah?
And I'm sure I got to see going straight.
Love you, Dad.